that's not interesting. Did you just glass?
Yeah.
Aww. Stop looking at me. It doesn't say anything about a black girl on my ear. That's not fair.
I'm not gonna fight you. Are you scared?
Viper! There's a viper here.
What did?
Viper! I don't even know if it exists.
It's right here.
What are you taking a picture of? Oh!
What is this?
It's trying to get that bug up there. What is it? What does it eat? Snake skin.
Mm-hmm.
What is it gonna eat? Oh, this guy's big. I wanna keep watching the snake. This one's really active. The other snakes are like, I'm a little bored. Stopped.
This train is really long.
Hey, Snakey! There's something trying to poke you.
Is he following your finger?
No, I'm following him and he's like, what? Indiana. Hi, Indiana. You're cute. Oh, it just tried to bite me. Wait, how does it help to flatten his neck into a hood? How does that help him defend himself?
Oh. Makes it look bigger.
That's not that cool. Well, how long is it gonna try to get out? Doesn't it know it'll never get out? Hey, dog.
So snakes, if they're polluters in the atmosphere, they're gonna be clear fanged snakes. So the fangs that eject venom are located out.
Something bad happens, it's on me. Anywhere but a second. So we just can't touch a second.
How does it feel?
Hey, you just gotta plan, and when they get this size or big, and you really don't have a second person that knows what they're doing, you just gotta train them in case something bad happens. Yeah, they're of all the big species there, the most mellow, the workable species out there. I don't know why they're that way, they calm down really well. Not as babies, but when they get
by when they get older. Yeah.